Thanks so much to Audible teaming up and sponsoring us to create this video.
Whew, yes! Good morning and welcome to another day in the life of Kyler and Matt. We are working with Audible on their new hashtag New Year, New Me campaign to help you achieve your goals faster in 2018.
This year, we're taking on the challenge to get more in shape. And to do that,
we're listening to Thinner, Leaner, Stronger, 10-Day Green Smoothie Cleanse, and Why You Eat What You Eat.
We've chosen this because it's 2018 and we need to get in shape, baby! We love cookies way too much, okay? No more cookies for us. This is a brand that I really do recommend, you guys, because they have an unparalleled match of audiobooks and audio products on their platform. And you can get a free 30-day trial and a free audiobook by signing up using the link in the description below or by texting Kyler and Matt to 500-500.
So we decided to set our own goal of getting in shape for 2018, and we wanted to challenge you, our viewers, to set your own goal for 2018 if you haven't already. I want you to pick 3 books that will help you achieve your goal, and I want you to screenshot them and send them to our Twitter using the new hashtag, New Year, New Me. Our Twitter is Kyler and Madison, if you're wondering. Also, we are gonna be picking the winner and sending you a 6-month membership to Audible if you're the winner. So I hope you win, woohoo! Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
How was your workout?
My workout was very successful. I am eating some dark chocolate acai berries, which has a lot of antioxidants, so following up my workout pretty good.
What about the fact that we're going to Mod Pizza right now in Huntington?
Yeah, so the only problem is there's a really good pizza place. Even though I started listening to my green juice smoothie book, we have to get pizza and then I will start my green juicing.
So we're kind of failing right now, is what you're saying. We're failing at our diet thing?
No!
That's why these books are gonna be good for us, because they're gonna like keep us on track, you know what I mean? They're gonna keep us on track.
Yeah, these books are gonna be good for us. We're gonna hit our goals. I hope you guys have started thinking of some goals for your 2018. Babies!
Babies!
Woo! Babies!
She got chocolate on her face.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, don't want Mickey anymore. Guys, we're gonna go grab some lunch really quick at one of our favorite places down in Huntington Beach. Oh no!
Hurry.
Oh
we
no!
Get some wipes
that's
so she
yucky.
Get it over.
That's yucky.
No, it's not. It's okay. You scared her. Just go get some wipes.
Okay. I think we got the problem all figured out.
It's okay. It's okay. We're gonna go get some pizza. Okay.
Nami. Oh, Mickey Mouse.
You're
Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse. I'm sorry, Mr. Mickey Mouse. Here you go. There you go. Okay. Much happier now. We got a big day planned, guys. We're gonna take the girls to a movie. The first movie we've ever taken them to. We've never felt like they would ever sit through a movie, but this is gonna be the first time we ever take the girls to a movie. I guess we'll just see how they'll handle it and if they'll sit through the whole thing.
I turned on Moana for them the other day at our house and they watched the entire thing on my bed. So I think that they know how to sit for a whole movie.
Hey,
so
that's
this is
good.
Be good.
That's
to
good
see.
For us. That's good for us. That means we're gonna have one extra thing to be able to add to the list of things we can do to have fun as a family. Just woke up. We're gonna go grab some pizza. Are you excited? You like pizza? Say pizza. Say pizza.
We love pizza, huh? You want some pizza? Pizza, pizza, pizza.
What do you think? What do I want? I always get the same thing. So, you know, every restaurant I ever go to, I always get the same thing, the one item.
Because you know it's good, yeah. Why would you change?
Why would I change? Exactly. Let's say I go to Chick-fil-A. I get 12 chicken nuggets with Chick-fil-A sauce and a lemonade every single time. I go to Mod Pizza, I get a pepperoni pizza with Greek olives on it.
You know you're a special baby girl. She's like, Daddy, hold me. Aww.
Pepperoni and Greek olives?
Yeah. Look, mama. Mama, you wanna see mama? Here, go see mama. Go see mama. So cute, just so cute.
Yay, dancing! Can you give Minnie and Mickey kisses?
I
Aw, that's so nice. Here comes Daddy with the water. Yay!
Daddy!
Yay! Here we go.
My name's Kyla Fisher and I like to eat pizza. You know when I come to Mod, I get what I want. I start rapping and they don't like me.
Tatum needs one.
Nami, nami.
Fisher, got three pies,
made of pizza. All right. All right, let's go, let's go. Here's Mama's.
Pizza.
Pizza, pizza. Pizza, pizza.
You like a pizza?
Pizza.
Yeah.
Tatum's walking. I love
well, how was that?
Oh, I can't wait.
So good.
Okay, so we're gonna stop by Grandma and Grandpa's for a few minutes before our movie. We're going to a movie at about 4:30, and we got some time to kill, so let's see Grandma and Grandpa, huh?
Woohoo! Grandma and Grandpa!
Okay, Grandma and Grandpa, let's go! Let's go! You guys love Grandma Grandpa's house. Woo!
And we just
crashed. I just hit a curb. I guess that's what happens when you're filming when you're driving. But I was driving really slow, so chill. Well, we're headed to the movie.
Woohoo!
And I got Mark with us. Follow him on Instagram, Mark Bontempo.
He's single. Actually, never mind. He's married. I mean, what? I mean,
are you married?
He has girlfriend.
I'm 15 years old.
He's 15.
Okay, this is my brother.
I'm not married.
As you guys can see, he's really cute and he has a girlfriend, but that's just temporary, obviously, because he's not married. So you still have a chance. If you think he's cute and you want to go on a date with
comment
him,
comment in the comments.
Comment in the comments, and we are going to be doing a video where one of you guys gets chosen and we're going to set up a date with YouTube for a YouTube video for one of our videos. Okay?
So this is a giveaway. This is a giveaway.
This sounds like slavery to me.
Well, that's just how it's gonna go, you know? So, anyways, this is a giveaway. Okay, so we're really excited to go to this movie. We have not seen the movie Coco yet. This is our first time ever going to a movie with the baby, so we're really stoked about it. And we're going with our whole, like, crew. We got Mark here, Uncle Mark. Follow him on Instagram, follow him on Instagram. And we got Travis and Mackenzie. Hey! That's Madison's sister and our brother-in-law. We're at the theaters. We like movies, and we like to be in movies because we're actors. Hire us, please. We might not have a job. YouTube might end one day. Century Theater! Huntington Beach! Let's flip and go.
It's your first time in a movie! Oh, Daddy, you're
so excited. You've never been to a movie before.
Say hooray!
Yay! Yes. Here you go.
Hi, are you vlogging?
Yep.
Oh my god, hi vlog.
How you doing? What's up? Are you part of the Fish fam or not?
I am now.
That's what I'm talking about. Subscribe to Kyler and Matt. See how easy that was? We need to make this a really fun experience for the baby. So should we get treats?
Yes, of course. Treats, candy, everything. Let's go.
Let's do this. We want to make this a really good experience for the kids because they've never been to a movie. So we have to get treats. Now, this is against our diet, but that's why we have the books to keep us in line.
Yes, we're going to listen to those books when we get home to understand how we fix what we did today, the damage that we did today.
There's really no damage if you keep under calories, you know?
Yes, there is. That's not what the books say.
Okay.
No, down by the bulk candy, we have little bags.
Oh, they do?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know if you guys know this, but Madison's weakness is movie theater popcorn.
Yes, it is.
So this isn't really for the baby's experience. This is for Madison's experience.
That's right. I love it. I'm trying to figure out what to do for the babies, though.
Here, let me go grab something.
Why don't you just share with the kids? You don't need to do anything.
No, they need to have their own in their lap.
No, they don't.
It's movie theater time.
Madison, seriously, all you got to do is get a tray and they can eat off the tray.
No, that's sad.
That's perfect.
That's a great solution right there. Yeah. Thank you for your help.
And then you guys can, like, split them up.
Yeah, perfect. Okay.
Hope you don't mind being on YouTube because you're going to be there.
All right.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
To bring a single moment to life.
Hey. And for this shot in Coco, it all started with seven concept artists who tapped into their imagination.
Fireworks? Or sparkly underwear for wrestlers? But no. Then she taught her daughter to make shoes. And later, she taught her son-in-law to.
So cute.
As her family grew,
Hey, we gotta shut down because we're in a movie. We'll see you guys at the end.
Okay, so we just got out of the movie Coco, and it was the cutest movie ever. If you guys haven't seen it, you need to go see it. That was so cute. It made me cry on the part where the dad was talking to his little daughter. It was like you with Tatum and Oakley.
I know.
It was a really cute movie. It was kind of hard with the girls at the tail end because they were getting kind of antsy, but that's okay.
Yeah.
It was fun.
Oakley wouldn't stay seated in her seat, so we had to like let her just kind of run around the theater for a bit, but there wasn't very many people in there, so it was fine.
Let's go home. Wanna go home? Come on. Come on. Ooh, you're doing it. You're doing it.
This is where I'm gonna end the vlog for the night. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. It was really fun to take the girls to the movies tonight. It was their first time they had ever been. They made it through about 45 minutes of the film and then they kind of got fussy and started moving around and stuff. But it was fun. It was a really cool experience. It was fun to watch them eat their little popcorn bag and stuff like that. It was really cool. We couldn't film inside the movie, obviously, because you can't film inside of a movie. But anyways, Madison is still down south at her mom's house. She's going to stay the night at her mom's house. She's having a little sister get together. I took the girls back home tonight. I put the girls to bed, and we are just going to shut down for the night and be ready for another beautiful day, Kyler and Mad, tomorrow. I just want to reemphasize, guys, that you have the opportunity to have a free 30-day trial to Audible by clicking the link in our description right now. I also want to reemphasize that there's a competition to this whole thing. And if you screenshot and tweet at Kyler and Madison, hashtag new year, new me, you have a chance at winning. So go do that right now. Make sure you subscribe to our channel if you have not become part of the Fish Fam. Make sure you hit that bell so you know when we come out with new videos. And make sure you give this video a thumbs up, guys. Thank you so much, and we'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.